Welcome back to Mega Man X. Today's big goal is Storm Eagle, Sting Chameleon, and the armor pieces. Hopefully we can get all that done in one run. Since we have the Boomer Kawanger thing, let's go ahead and fight Sting Chameleon. Okay. What's his level like? Oh, the classic. Is this the boss already? It's the boomerang, right? Nice. There's no way this is the boss that fast, right? Oh, I guess so. Thank you. Oh. Okay. I had no idea I was controlling the boomerang. Less than 10 minutes. Storm Eagle. Who apparently is notoriously easy. I'm dead. Thank you. What was that? Oh, the second tank. Huh. And I died again. Looking for secrets. That's it. There's one right there. Oh, there it is. Contains an enhancement for your helmet to allow you to break ceilings with a headbutt. Wow. Oh, I found it. Huh. Storm Eagle. Oops. I didn't know what I was expecting. Here we go. Wow, they were the two easiest bosses. Storm Tornado. Oh, Oh, there was one more. Yeah, there was one more boss. This is... Flame Mammoth. One second. I was expecting a third boss. Well, no worries. I got time. Fine. Let's go. gotta be to this. Where is he? Come on. That was ridiculous. All right, that's all the bosses. Huh. Look at his face. So, we made it to Sigma, obviously. But, before we head off to Sigma, we're gonna pick up the armor pieces. And that'll be next time. So until then, thanks for joining me for more Mega Man X. As we wind it down here. And I'll catch you guys next time. See ya!